The next question from a brother on the left.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Adiyar Anwar. Allah Subhanallah created everything. Some verses we prepared like this. Why plural is coming?
The brother posed the question that why has the word we used in the Quran for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Is it more than one? Brother, we in Arabic, the two types. One is we for plural, one is royal plural. Royal plural. Like for example, if you know Rajiv Gandhi, how you used to speak? You used to say, hum dekhna chahte hai, hum. That hum was not plural, it was singular. It's a royal plural, it's called. The same way Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, some places uses I, some places uses we. The we in Arabic does not indicate plurality. It means royal plural, actually it is singular. So we, when it says we have created you, it means singular Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Quran clearly states in Surah Ikhlas, chapter 112, verse number 1, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ. Say He is Allah one and only. Allah is only one, not more than one. Hope that answers the question.
Oh.